Hi there! Today I'm going to be showing you how to make my chicken apple patty recipe for my cookbook Wandering Palette. And usually breakfast sausages are filled with sugar and all sorts of ingredients that you don't want to start your day out with. So these are very simple patties that you can make. You can even make them the night before and have them for breakfast for the next few days, or even have this as an easy weeknight dinner or lunch. So I'm going to start with a pound of ground chicken, and I have one apple that I've shredded. I've peeled it and I've cored it and then shredded it in my food processor. So you're going to go ahead and add that into our meat, and we're gonna add in some of our seasoning. So I have 1 teaspoon of onion powder. Doesn't want to come out, but we'll make sure it does. And I've got 1 teaspoon of garlic powder. I have 1 teaspoon of ground cinnamon as well. A little bit of sea salt, and you can add a little bit more or less to taste. And then I have some fresh sage that I just picked from my garden outside. And I have maple syrup, and this is completely optional. You can do this if you want it to have a little bit of a sweeter, kind of more breakfast kind of taste, or if you want to keep it very simple without any sweetener, you can easily omit this. And so that's all that's going to go into our mix, and you can either use a fork or you can just use your hands. I actually prefer to use my hands and just knead this all together and make sure that the chicken and all the seasoning gets fully combined. And once it's fully combined, we'll go ahead and turn this into our patties that we can cook on our skillet. All right, our meat has been fully combined with all our spices and our apples, and we're going to go ahead and start forming our patties. And I like to just use my hands for this as well. So you just grab a little bit of the meat and you can roll it into a ball and you can press it into a patty shape, and that's it. And you just go ahead and go through all the meat that we have here, and we'll just go ahead and form all these patties. You should get about 6 to 8 depending on what size you make, and it's up to you if you want to make them smaller 2-inch patties that are easier for breakfast to serve with some eggs, or if you want to do a little bit larger one if you're going to be having these for lunch. All right, our patties are ready to enjoy, and you can save these and have these as an easy weekday breakfast. You can have them for lunch. They're very easy. They keep very well in the fridge. I'm going to go ahead and dive in and see how these turned out. Perfect. The moisture from the apple is delicious. Touch of sweetness from the maple syrup. And a little hint of cinnamon just makes it a very, very delicious complexity of flavors. And I hope you enjoy the recipe. You can get this recipe in my cookbook, Wandering Palette, and you can order it on Amazon or on my website, thetrailtohealth.com, where you can also find other delicious, healthy, and simple recipes. I hope you enjoy it.